गोंयकारांच्या काळजांत आनी रगतांत फुटबॉल आसा आनी ब्रिक्सांत फुटबॉल सर्तीचें आयोजन जाता ताका लागून खोस भोगता अशें मुखेलमंत्री लक्ष्मीकांत पासेकर हांणी सांगलां. ब्रिक्स अंतर 17 ह्या फुटबॉल सर्तीचे उक्तावण सुवाळ्यांत ते उलयतले. बुधवारा जाल्ल्या ह्या सुवाळ्या खातीर दिल्लीचे उपमुख्यमंत्री मनीष सिसोडिया, मंत्री विजय गोयल, ओडिशाचे मंत्री, सिक्कीमाचो खेळां मंत्री आनी हेर मानेस्त हाजीर आशिल्ले. आर्टेक्सको खातीर पणजेच्यान गौतम शिरोडकर.
For Goa being selected the BRICS destination for 2016 by Honorable Pradhan Mantri Ji, Shriman Narendra Ji Modi. The summit for the first time is accompanied by a football tournament. For Goa, BRICS and football is like a sugar in the milk. We call it as a Dugdha Sharkara Yog, because it is said that football is in the blood of Goans. गोयकाराच्या रक्तान फुटबॉल असा असं म्हटलं जातं, असं मानलं जातं. आणि त्यामुळे ज्या गोयकाराच्या रक्तान फुटबॉल असता त्या गोयकारांक शुगर जायना, ताका डायबिटीक जायना. गेल्या 4 वर्सान आमच्या सरकार एटीकेर 4 इयर्स बॅक आफ्टर वी टूक ओव्हर द रेन ऑफ दिस स्टेट, वी डिक्लेअर्ड football as a state sports. As a BRICS destination, also thought of land of football tournament among the 5 member countries. I welcome all the players who have come out across their countries to participate here in the state of Goa.
It is indeed an honor for India to be hosting the inaugural football tournament. With this tournament, we in the BRICS nations have transited the traditional areas of interaction and opened a new vista in the field of sports. Our endeavor is to bring together the youth of our respective nations so as to develop a better understanding of each other's culture, create friends for life, and synergize the energy of youth to carry forward the legacy of friendship amongst the BRICS nations.
Ladies and gentlemen,